Howdy, what's up? Just out with round two, pro stock qualifying at Lake Geneva. Everything's good, got a good start. Passed for the lead on like the second lap and held on for the win, so feeling good. Went one more in qualifying, so we're set for the final. Track's looking awesome, sled's working good. The eyes are getting it all tuned up, so stay tuned. Pro stock final coming your way.